They've come for my lollies.
No.
I thought they came to arrest you for
being
in
racing as unknown vehicle.
I thought they came to arrest you for being a degenerate.
Yeah, maybe that. I don't know, cab. I think it's 5 months. Is cab even in here for all we know? Also, reminder, it will take you forever to sink. Don't worry about it. And reminder that it's private.
Is anyone else with the unknown vehicle thing?
Yeah.
Is that just Ivan?
Well, it's
that was because Ivan's
going to.
That was just Ivan's skin.
Which is weird because Ivan's skin is in the pack.
Are you guys qualifying right now?
Yes, it's qualifying. 8 minutes.
Nobody guys, where is everyone? They're all invisible. Why am I not starting
private
on the grid?
Private qualifying.
I was pretending to be retarded.
Yeah,
idiots.
It's private qualifying, but why is it look invisible?
Why's my game progression
here?
Hey, I'm gonna be retarded. That'll tell him.
I can't get a qualifying lap in.
I retarded. I pretend I was retarded. I sure trolled them guys.
There's plenty of time, Larkin.
Last place qualifying, please.
In before.
It won't be that bad if I start last. I'll just.
Yeah, you'll just miss all the contact chaos.
Yeah, I'll just purposely wait a few minutes.
Implying you missed the chaos starting.
Hey, but I wanna die in the chaos.
As long as you go slow, you miss.
Yeah, you just gotta go really slow, like be literally last. And then you get caught up halfway you get caught up in an accident halfway around the circuit, so at the start.
No, just cut the first few corners and say you were avoiding all the wrecks and Valorous can't do shit about it.
The game
does do shit about it. Very Jewish moon, you New York Jew.
Stop holocausting me.
Just take the secret lines and pass everybody.
You made it!
Fucking game.
You know, if all you niggas bought R-Factor 2, we wouldn't have this problem.
No,
that
fuck
game
that
sucks.
For real, like,
Flying
this GT3 mod doesn't, like, is... You know, R-Factor doesn't hold shit up to this.
No, R-Factor 2.
I mean, R-Factor 2, yes, sorry.
It just wouldn't have these internet problems.
Whatever, man.
Yeah, but my $85... Do you know what I could do with $85?
Or you don't have this amount of content in R-Factor 2, and it doesn't even close to handle as well.
I could get a really cheap hooker for $85.
R-Factor 2 handled better in my opinion. The GTR in particular.
Remember, everyone loved how AC handled when
cranking. It feels like Need for Speed to me.
I can't cut the outlap, can I? No.
No, it makes you go another way.
Remember how we were supposed to have an AC league? Remember? Guys?
No.
Remember?
No. That never happened.
The joke.
It's not a joke, dude. There's a good reason we didn't do that.
I know, but I'm trying to imply that R-Factor 2 is probably going to be like a Assetto Corsa. Where everybody jumps on it for about a year, and then goes, oh, well, it's shit.
It's been out for, what, like, 2 or 3 years now, and it's actually not shit?
That code's good, right?
Yeah. I haven't played it online yet, but, like, it's got all the flag rules and shit that R-Factor 1 has, and it's all pretty well documented as well.
The online isn't any worse than R-Factor 1, but it's got some improvements, I think.
I just don't get why they do that fucking pricing system. Like,
yeah, nobody does.
To keep people from
pirating it. On what planet is that pricing system a good idea?
Japan.
Yeah. Well, do you not have any Japanese friends you can confirm this with?
Kita.
And Kita doesn't count.
Japanese, it would be like $120, and all you get is like the base game with Toban Raceway Park and the fucking ZR or whatever the hell. That's it. And the rest of it is all microtransactions.
That's China and Russia
and
you're talking.
No, that's Japan. They do that shit too.
Remember that there's a Halo game only in Russia.
Yeah, that we all hacked and can play.
Yep.
Did I get dropped from the server?
I want to host that more. Once I get like a better computer that's more has a better GPU, I want to host that more often. And get a dedicated server for that game.
SJ, you're so weird.
Can you say it again, just like how you said it?
Did I miss the race yet?
Nah, we're in 40.
You have like 2 minutes to get in here.
Or it's like 5 minutes.
Yeah, just get in as soon as you can, then you'll be alright. And 4 people just crashed, including
Derek. You just left.
Yeah, I did my lap, so I'm gonna get in. Someone's headlight is fucked or something. I don't know. Who cares?
Someone's what's fucked?
Like their message was like GT3 headlight failed to load or some shit.
How many laps do you think we're gonna do? 15, 16, 17?
About 40.
I'd fuel for like 22 though.
I did flips.
Shit, I made it.
Proud.
I think my game just crashed too.
What error did you get?
Nope, didn't crash. So we're looking at 17 laps.
Remember that this, the time by the time runs out, that doesn't mean the race stops.
I'm gonna put in a little bit too much fuel, but
there are 48 people here.
Come on, two more.
Yeah, the more people we have, the more likely someone's gonna end up spawning in a wall on the grid. So
I'm the one who made it. I won't make it.
We got like 48 people.
It's a mechanical failure.
I can't qualify correctly.
Hello! Callaway Z06R41. Error loading texture.
Look how many people just crashed. That shit is not flat, man.
I don't get how I'm like 1 second slower in quali than I am in practice.
The jitters.
Qualifying 43rd out of 47. Why even bother?
You'll just drive slow through the crash and you'll be fine. You'll be up 20 positions on the first lap.
Right.
Hopefully, whew, my game won't crash.
Just got myself on the front row. Sorry,
wait,
Derek.
Another qualifying?
Fuck, man. Crazy.
How much fuel do you need?
Damn, I think my game just crashed again, what the fuck?
Mine too, wow.
Oh, unless we went to the next session.
Nope, still on top.
Oh, we guys. I'm about to join.
Who just joined?
I'm about to.
Oh, who, like, joined when me and Unmoon crashed, I mean.
I made it to warm up, guys.
Yay.
Good thing we have, like, 2 minutes.
So how much fuel do we need? Like 70 liters? 75?
You running a Porsche?
It should do.
Around 81, because if the laps, say, with full fuel take around like 2 minutes, and race 35, we're going to be doing like 17.3 laps.
So 18 laps.
I wouldn't fuel for 18, though. I'd fuel for like 20.
Maybe. Yeah, I'm doing that as well. Because my first race is a good place, I would have had an 8th place finish, but I ran out of fuel in the last lap and I had to, like, be a little granny bitch.
100 liters.
Full fuel tank, go go.
I don't know, wonder why I was so slow. I was running default setup. Because I crashed. My game crashed and I rejoined and I forgot to put my proper setup on.
Oh, man, what the fuck? Didn't even freeze up.
BRB, gonna commit. What?
Yeah,
I'm logging?
Yeah, my game just closed.
If this, you left.
As soon as RBDK and Derek joined, you crashed.
What the fuck's going on with this game?
It just happens with this many people.
Yeah, we're running a million people. How come we're the most populated server.
Is there still time?
It just randomly happens.
You got
sometimes
4 minutes to get in.
No games available, what the fuck are you doing?
What's weird is that it's happening to a certain amount of people, right?
It's
obviously some people's computers will just, for some reason, not like it.
My computer's good though, it's just pooping on me.
Well, it's random, it doesn't seem to have any rhyme or reason to it.
Yeah,
yeah,
it's the same people keep getting
settings
dropped.
Yeah.
Exos, Trav, Ericsson, Lagu, Unknown.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
not
Derek,
like they're doing anything wrong, I'm just saying, like, it's a certain amount of people, right?
Yeah, no, yeah, it's just weird.
But you have to compare the settings that everybody's using. Like, for example, the Apollo stock cars the other day, it would crash on the shader high shading, but it wouldn't on low.
Yeah, I used to have that on R-Factor with Rockingham when I tried to do a race.
Anyone crashing, then what are your settings?
Max.
Max,
put
shadows off.
Turn them down. I put everything Max's opponent detail, which is low, and shadows off, and special effects off.
How many cars do you have visible?
10.
Yeah, how many cars do you have visible, Lagu?
Mine's like 12 or 15 or something like that.
I have mine on 15.
I have mine on 150.
I was running 40 and I never had problems. I only crashed like once today.
Craig has a good suggestion. So turn down those settings, he said. Oh, Scotty got in right at the end.
Might be worth a try.
It's better to have better FPS in the race than better graphics.
Yeah.
Alright, you got about 2.5 minutes,
all
niggas.
Implying your eyes and see over 24 FPS.
Rip in peace, Dorito.
Like I said, low, was it? Okay, low
and
opponent detail, which is
again
pretty important. And,
can you not send me an Aldi setup?
Special effects off, that's it.
Wait, I'm in the server without a car? What the hell's... I can't...
You're gonna have to go on foot, loser.
Oh my god, this fucking game!
Quick,
fucking
just... Flintstone. Leave and... fuck.
Reconnect.
Reconnect, yeah.
50 people in the server.
My car just crashed.
Dude, that's crazy.
Check if you have spectator mode on.
My game just crashed, fuck.
No, sometimes that happens when you get DC'd and rejoin.
Oh,
yeah.
Your other client
DC'd,
is still in,
it wasn't
so
like
you...
the others.
Oh boy, we have. It seems to not support any more than 48, because we're on 48
game
right now.
We
had every time 50. Somebody joins, somebody else gets kicked.
Yeah, we had 50, but then like 4 people got like disconnected, so I guess they.
How do you guys in GUID, like, only when you're selecting
now.
One of the things, use, like, increase its size? Is it like controller? Is it plus, minus?
What are you trying to increase the size of?
Like, for example, the GUID LCD.
No clue, shit. You can change all of them though in one of the menus in
GUID. Oh my
GUID.
God, we got 50!
Okay,
you can like set the whole
enter,
scale up.
This Ivan
is
crashes.
This
yeah,
like
it happens simultaneously.
I found out it's shift right, shift and right.
Yeah,
I thought that was only for the map.
Right, so Largo, you turned your graphics on then?
No.
Go try. Actually, yes, quick.
Oh,
30
shit.
Seconds.
We lost.
Oh! This is 20. Fucked, man.
Well,
but
this game was never meant to hold like these many people.
We had field 46, there's like four open slots.
It's 10 seconds left, oh fuck.
My
oh,
game's
bad.
Not even,
we can always, we can always
loading up people.
Oh, we lost another one.
Dude, the server's not
flies.
Even loading. I'm in the server and something's loading
one.
Up for me.
No, Guzzo left, then left again.
Race.
Yeah, we're at 44 now.
Should we just restart the
weekend?
No, because we lose qualifying results if we do
shit.
That. This
oh,
just
no.
Shit happens.
I genuinely think I might
pass
up during the race.
That was close. It was already
Whoa,
zero.
I can't even get in. What the fuck?
Well, my game doesn't crash when I lose the race.
It's still in warm up, so everyone just stay out.
Still in
warm up. Don't go into pit, so.
Oh, you're in Hank.
Ooh,
so
nice.
You're
Hank and Captain Slow got in.
Warm up doesn't matter. It'll switch automatically.
Yeah.
Wait, so is everyone else game loading to the race right now?
Somebody go out
no,
on track.
Yet.
Somebody
my
go out on track,
again.
So it doesn't switch.
Yeah, Barney's out on track right now.
Oh okay.
47, 48. God damn it.
Oh,
no. Oh, Larky and Gina got dropped by Trav.
Oh my god, and now I just got kicked.
Rest
yeah, why
is
I can't handle more than 40.
It seems
oh my
50
god.
Is the limit, really.
Yeah.
No.
At least I'm crashing.
When it gets to, it can't even handle 48. When it gets to 48, it
it's 46.
Someone.
I think it's 46.
We had 50 at one point, but then 3 people crashed immediately.
Or it's 44. It's around 40. It's the low. It's mid 40s.
47 is the highest.
And then
seen.
Then Choco gets vehicle collision mismatch because he doesn't
Sorry,
have the
guys.
Skin back.
Everybody is like I'm seeing tens of people who are crashing, myself included.
Yeah, it's
maybe
the same
the
people.
People with the lowest times should just not run.
Like, so you can
oh.
go first, then race car.
Fucking burned!
Nah, it's cool, dudes.
Someone...
Whoever gets in, that's the way it is.
Just the way it is, huh?
Well, no.
Wait, Trav, what's graphic settings are you running? High,
I'm
really
running
high.
You know what?
High.
You know what? Since Ryzen now has access to the code base, they might be able to figure this one out as well as the lost connection shit. Right.
We need to just buy the game first.
Yeah, but the game can only handle 46 people, because once 47 comes in, someone gets booted.
Okay, I'm back again.
I
no,
think...
it's just because people have their settings set too fucking high and it crashes their
yeah,
game.
Yeah, it's
no.
people with the high
yet.
Settings, it's they're the ones
my
crashing.
You don't know.
Yeah, I don't them down, I'm not crashing anymore.
Going on? Is it? Wait, what?
I don't think it's moved over yet, I might as well just move it forward. It doesn't look like it's gonna go. And I mean... anyone else who comes in, someone else will just get kicked, so we may as well just go.
People are flying around in 47
people.
Oh, Trav's gone.
As
and
soon as I get into the server, I get booted. Like, my game crashes
lower
immediately.
Lower your settings, you nigno.
There we go.
It's gone.
Race.
There's the race. And guys,
there we go.
What?
Please, for the
now?
Land, be careful into the lap, turn one.
It's time.
Wow, Guzzo lost his fucking qualifying time? Really?
Unlucky. Whoa.
Wow, that's fucking gay, man.
No, this
went
is
fucking fast.
Okay, wow, I lost it too. Amazing.
Is that a problem?
What was that?
Whoa,
my
controls.
Well, I got in, but
my
I can't even race.
My
controls aren't working either.
They're sinking. Don't worry.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Oh, panic.
Scared to get on the grid. This happened to me before.
God, that's my
right.
Feedback.
Fucking Brit Tag Americana 2.0.
Everybody, shut up. Listen to the
race
down.
Is about to start.
Panic.
Well, fuck this.
2, 1.
Go! Current session closed.
Look in your mirrors, everybody. Don't man people off. Remember to break nice and early.
This is late as fuck.
Purple hearts up.
Is it stuttering for anybody else?
No.
What the hell?
It's German, that doesn't look like a tofu car.
Go for it, nigga.
Oh my god, it's such a fucking wreck. I hope I didn't tap you off there.
Sorry.
I felt something in the rear end, that's all I know.
That game's stuttering everywhere, man. I don't like this.
So, nervous. Can't handle.
Mom's spaghetti.
Rip Peter. Whoa, Kvyat, watch out, bro. Kvyat.
Anyone know what caused the stuttering?
No, I'm alright. There was a little bit at the start, but not good. It happens whenever somebody crashes.
Okay, great.
Oh, oh god!
Sorry.
Watch out, dude. No, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead.
It's limited, dude. Oh, fuck.
What?
Like, yeah, I accidentally put on my pit stick.
Oh my god. I'm gonna end up wrecking.
It's right next to my push to talk. I'm surprised they don't do it more often.
Wreck on 130R, Isaac spawn.
Gonzalez, wreck 130R. Or no, not right before the bus stop thing.
Mind if I go ahead?
I will, you're the rear gunner, man. Don't make me fucking defend from Stoom. Okay, go for it. Fuck.
Is it Stu? Come on, man, we can do this.
Scotty, please not join the race.
Die.
For some reason when my game crashed, it put auto clutch on and I still wrecked you at the start, Barney, you suck.
I suck. I was meant to practice my launches, but I forgot to.
No, don't spin, nigga, no! Get back on!
Everybody get crazy.
It's all good.
This is the most unfun shit ever. I'm playing fucking Microsoft PowerPoint GSC.
Get a better computer.
No, the game's usually fine. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Turn your graphics down.
Is that it?
Did you turn on full processes and multi-thread?
Someone crashed the spoon.
Pretty off.
Because by default, R-Factor and GameStop Car Extreme only use one core.
I have legitimately never had this problem before, even in the other races. It's just...
Blue Proc is set to default, nigga, on GSC. For real. Those the 4GB patch and all that shit, so no more
confusion. Yeah, but it still doesn't use... It only uses one core. So, like, still.
Got this battle spectator.
And how do you set to use all the cores?
Kira, did I hit you there?
You can. So,
I'm not gonna overtake you, Bonnie, so don't, like, focus on your back.
So people have legitimately, like, crashed out during the race.
We've only lost Chonka, and that was because of internet.
Alright, Purple Heart, let's go.
Why don't you get out of that leather stop?
Let's get our positions back.
It's not used to driving full fuel tank.
I mean, it's a surprised I finished this fucking race, and I go, oh, fucking Jesus, I'm stuttering, I can't.
I didn't push you off, did I, Log?
No.
The car just went set in that corner.
Stuttering is just fucking retarded.
Look at this thing, it's just going wide.
Just gonna try to stay in the race to get some cheapo shit points from your team, assuming they're both in front of me.
Isn't a fuel tank in front or something on Porsches?
Yeah, I don't know, but it's like I'm slowing down more than normal, it's just won't fucking turn.
She
had
something. Feels like the game's locked at like 20 FPS or something, I don't get it.
Purple Heart, how did you get the fucking drive out of the hairpin?
American torque, yo. I just realized I'm battling for 24th again.
Why are you moving to side though?
Well, more or less just got bumped off by Isaac.
It's instinctual, Craig.
That dive bomb!
Go inside on Nikita.
Whoa.
Lude.
Get a room.
Deeper.
Spin off the T1.
Are you on sideways or is that lag?
Nah, it's on sideways all the time, nigga.
Oh, my God.
Rip your tires.
It's cool.
Doing this
last.
Without FFB is horrible, Paris.
We got lag, alright.
Spin out the heaven.
Oh, exit. I hit that corner fucking wrong.
Because fuck all
him up. We certainly got room so we can chillax M9.
Fuck that.
That's alright, I'm just saying, like.
I'm reporting you for breach of trackless grade.
Me too.
I do love them, man.
Oh, I got
such a good draft off here, I completely missed my breaking point.
RIP.
Fucking Jesus Christ, yeah. I can't do this shit stuttering, I'm so sorry. This shit stutters too much, man.
Mechanical failure!
It's from vertical sync.
Was that Georgiak?
Sorry. Yeah, it's me, it's me. I'm watching the race from On Moon.
Because of please.
That's so cool.
You didn't make it into race?
No, I don't like these cars.
Alright. You're more of like...
How
a
many fucking
guy, right?
Times am I gonna have to go off on that fucking turn because people keep outbreaking goddamn cells?
I need a style for these cars that breaks my F1 style.
Okay.
Anyone that won't drive a certain profession of cars is a scrub. You're like Kamui Kobayashi. Herder, I don't want to do Super GT or what.
Maybe he just enjoys driving open wheels, nigga. Let him be.
What else is he doing? Nothing. He's just watching it, so why not participate?
Fucking ball stars.
Get out.
Craig, did you forget to put fuel in your fucking car or something?
What?
The
guy won't drag.
This fast? I mean, I get it on the spin in the corners, it's just nuts.
Let's switch.
Fuck
you,
Craig.
Fuck you, what happened?
My game just stutters like dog shit. fucking bomb into Valorous because the game's being a piece of shit. It's going
I saw you coming there and I was like, nope, I'm out of here. Fuck.
Who was it?
Rip, Derek.
That was me. Sorry, man. Pope, like, jumped on the brakes, I had to avoid him, and then I brake late.
Just saw you in my rear mirrors, and I was like, nope, I'm not gonna take that corner.
Jesus, I knew that was a mistake.
The anime was a mistake.
Life was a mistake.
I've got this draft. Gary spooky.
Did I smash into you, Dorito?
Yeah.
Sorry. Did you die?
Almost. I got a warning now.
Sorry.
What?
So I cut the track as it was shunting me off.
Oh yeah, because you...
4 Porsches in the top 5.
I was scared I was gonna get a 1-2. One time I think it was Pope, he bumped me a little, so I had to go wide.
Spin out of me, Nick. What was that lag?
No, that was me going sideways.
I'm gonna try running 50 visible cars. Just having Bob disappear in front of me is not good.
That's not a good idea.
I'm gonna do it. I'm running at 40 right now.
Fair enough.
Implying Bob just doesn't have new million plus cloaking technology.
I felt like he was locked at like 20 FPS or something really retarded. Brazil can't into video games.
Me, Deeprec, and Aspiration just went 3 wide into 130R and we all survived.
Oh, Jesus.
Wow. How did you do that?
Suicidal.
It's like you don't want to live.
Shat bricks. Oh, Crane.
I'm running GID, I'm fine.
Holy shit, I got so fucking sideways then going through Spoon.
Slow down,
Marco.
Slow down, Cobra.
What the fuck, Cobra's teleporting around on my screen. He was much further ahead of me than he just teleported. What the fuck? Sorry, Cobra, I'd like you just teleported in front of me.
Oh well, with him.
Wait, Barris, is he teleporting to you as well?
No, he looks fine to me.
Fuck, I swear to God, he teleported on my screen.
Thanks, Asturian.
You guys get the raise, not me.
So you're telling me, man, I was in there. My game was running at like 2 FPS. Like, it was legitimately capped at something like 20, it felt like. It was really stupid.
If Barney's cheats, he's just running a competition.
Literally.
How far behind is the person behind you, Varus?
Damn, that dude's like really fast.
Good God, Dirk got just absolutely pounded in the driver's side door. Cave straight in.
What happened, dude?
Spun.
Yeah, Mespon. You caught the outside curve, didn't you?
Mespon and going into the chicane.
No, I didn't cut it, but I somehow car beached.
Because if you touch that green stuff on the outside, it just sucks it.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, that's how you get pitted on the last game.
What level of traction control are you running, Marco?
I don't know.
Low or high? Why?
Just curious.
I think it's probably high because I struggle with low because I'm a shitter and I've got no force feedback.
Because you get such a much better drive out of the hairpin than me. I was confused.
Yeah, it's probably high then. Sorry. Nigga can't drive because he's too shit with flow.
No, I was complimenting you. I said you're doing really well. Captain Slow doesn't.
Don't say that. Don't say that, Varus. Now I'll crash.
I just want us to both catch Scotty. Mayo's bearing down on us.
Yeah. Let's drive, nigga. I told you, man.
It's okay, nothing happened, just hop.
Yeah, but now I run wide again. Fuck.
Thank you. What the fuck, man? Twice in a fucking row, come on.
What happened?
Two corners in a row he crashed into me.
Anywhere, Bevan.
I will.
Report it to the steward if you got a problem.
I will.
Stewart here, what seems to be your problem?
Where's the Tony Stewart thing? Come on, Hank. That was perfect timing.
Shake and bake, baby! What?
Stewart Little.
SDI guy, can you get right out of the pond there, please, thank you. Sorry, Scotty.
Mark on 15th place, what the fuck?
I was in 13th, but I ran wide.
Shit.
Because all the good people got disconnected. That's Barney's plan.
Please, Barney.
I'm still annoyed that Goose didn't get his qualifying time.
Yeah, that is bullshit to be fair. I'm not sure about
that. Darren, when are we going to be Jody Schechter and Jill's being with?
Dude, do you know how scary it is to drive behind you two? You guys are fucking nuts, man. I know I took you out earlier on, but that doesn't count.
That doesn't count.
Man, that's a terrible drive.
You know how hard it is to save the top 5 with the controller, man?
What? Are you cheating? Did Barney hook you up?
No, get back! It's cool, get on. Wait, what? What was that lag just now? You spun on my end. What?
No, it was lag.
Keep the second position, nigga. Tofu 1-2, right? Just like always.
Tofu 1-2-3, are we?
Fuck off.
Shit. Salty. Mayor, I'll let you buy whatever you need to help you buy, Scotty.
Dirk, what the fuck? Oh, Keita, you could have avoided that. That's not even funny.
Everybody laugh.
Alright, Dirk.
Prayscar, if you do need camera footage, I saw the whole thing, so if you want to testify it or whatever.
No, I'll just get the server replay after the raid. Yeah, well, no, I fucked up enough, you know, so I'm just trying to get my rhythm back, and Dirk hits me going into a turn, and then what happens is,
my wheel's coming unstuck from my table now, this is a bit of an issue.
Nothing about it, Barney.
Wow, shut up, man. Sorry, but...
Just
keep it chill, niggas.
Valorous has a good chance I might be 8 men again.
How do you guys not key map a fucking deaf and self button?
I have. You guys annoy me so badly, I will froth on the mad rage if I don't use it sometimes.
What the hell happened there?
I don't want to
talk to me. I'll pay you to look to me.
Varus, can you, if you could take out Scotty and Mare, that'd be great.
Watch out, crash and help him or something.
The chicane, you mean?
Yeah, right.
Wonderful
Garden was a fucking shit show.
Nice
plans.
Nice
plans.
Good place.
Yeah, good place. Pretty elite.
Everyone makes
so
great
overly life. Simplified. Holy shit.
I forgot to adjust my fan gear.
Whoa, man, that was great. Thanks, man. Scotty, I can see you. You're feeling very prepared for it.
Man, my tires are gone. Can't keep it straight.
This makes me, looking at my SLS, this makes me want to try and paint like a Diamond Dogs SLS for next week.
Do it, faggot.
Like, just have one side. Just have one side as MSS, the other side as Diamond Dogs.
Come on,
like,
what the fuck?
If he submitted new standard,
Venom Snake is not the real Vicos.
If I submitted something, something.
We should have it so that if you submit it, you
Whoa, sorry, man.
A different car or something. Or a different livery altogether.
No, Barney, come on, what happened?
What?
I got eaten by the acid turf.
Well, Cobra's teleporting for me again, he's right behind me.
Which place are you at?
I'm third.
Like, yeah, but don't use it because it's the SLS.
You're fucking lucky I didn't fight you out there, Scotty. You guys should have, because I got that place. Not my fault, mate. Took you off.
Is Fourth anywhere close to you?
Nah, not even. Like 10 seconds off.
It's Bob. Oh, it's Bob. Wow.
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 Thanks, I'll be okay. I will.
Have nice
day. Holy shit, Cobra with that fucking 10 out of 10 round the outside chicane overtake.
Oh. Bob's hitting traffic.
Wait, how much time we have left?
Slightly above 5, I don't know.
5.5.
5.5.
I think, Derek blasted my ass so hard that she came with cars turning.
My car is doing the same thing here.
Thanks, aspirations.
I
Oh god! Oh my god! Sorry, man. I didn't expect that slide. I'm scary.
Thanks, buddy.
Race car, you have like 700 ping. Please be careful when we pass you.
Fuse that because of race car and double apex. What happened? Got taken out.
He just ran into the back of me.
Top 10.
Oh, I fucked that up.
Holy shit, Cobra Rally Crossing around Scotty. Hot spin at the hairpin.
Guza, please pass me. I need to keep this moving.
Wipe this meme from the face of the earth.
Man, if you could pump them off and let us both, that'd be nice.
What happened, race car? Just rolled straight up.
Nah, I don't even care where I finish. It's not even worth it.
Now you see what I mean by anything under 25 being completely pointless.
It's still fun
to
basically
near
someone.
Race over yet?
Not yet, 2 minutes.
Like if you're points. 25 and under, you might as well be the gentleman's pup.
I don't usually give a shit as long as I'm racing somebody, but Jesus Christ, having a, like one incident every lap, like where I spin or hit somebody else or somebody else hits me, it's just kind of frustrating.
Whatever, I'm safety proof. I'm safety proofing this car for next race. I'm going higher downforce, higher traction control and stability control. I don't care.
You should just wrap it in nerf.
I got a warning for cutting the track, trying to avoid purple heart wrecking.
That happened.
Yeah, the game has been done.
Whoa, Scotty and Matt, stop hitting each other, please.
The flags don't have contact to see this.
Holy fuck, Jesus, they're braking.
We need real-life stewards watching the race.
We might actually have that soon.
Oh boy, and bring back Cosmo.
Lil.
Oh man, I should have stewarded this race after quitting out those fucking stupid geek.
Oh my god, what are you breaking for, man?
Pope, no!
We got a 5-car train here.
Pope, what happened?
I bumped him off.
Welcome to the Tosca train, bitches.
Well, and I got
the old listen off.
Nice rejoin there, SJ.
Yeah, Marco, you're hauling ass this race. What the fuck?
I'm already probably gonna get disqualified for some shit, so I'm fucking just...
Why, as long as you're still in the race, you won't get disqualified.
Yeah, but I mean, like, you know, first I fucking tap Chris in the very start, and if you basically hit under 25, you might as well just fuck the results, so...
Scotty, what?
Just keep running. Report soon, then.
Fuck!
The consistency's gone.
Nah, I only lost one place.
That was a good save there, Martin, to be honest.
Oh, we got 2-1. Oh, it's one.
And if I don't get more, 5 points, I might as well just quit and
rip
go fucking
Derek.
Do my homework.
We didn't need
Hope. Because that is literally
Hope
the only reason for
this defensive countermeasure. Oh my god.
Whoa, Scotty! Whoa, look in your mirrors!
I don't deserve 6th place. That was like the most...
Wow, Valerius, that made you sound very British.
I've got a punch of fuck. I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
That was fucked.
Gab, can I take you on the inside, please?
I'm coming back at some point, Marcus. Sorry, dude. You did a good base, that was a real good base.
Yeah, dude, you could be shit, but as long as you're consistent, you'll fucking beat everyone else.
Yeah, but I wasn't a fucking crash, didn't I?
The faster dudes who end up wrecking themselves out or lagging out or whatever.
My car did not turn.
One lap to go. What?
Is that you, Hank? Probably.
Fucking final my two tracks here.
Oh my god.
I'm being bullied by aliens, I'm scared.
Oh, flattish. Jesus fucking Christ.
Is that a fruit?
It's like a radish with fingers.
Did Doom spin or something?
Yes.
Are you in second, nigga?
I just got in front of him, please let me.
Ah, bitch, let's get us in! That was rude though. Stoom was doing so well, he didn't do a single mistake and was on pace all the time.
Yeah, there was no way I was gonna catch him if he didn't do that. Over. Thug.
All right, Tim Schmidt is the winner.
Whoa, I'm moving America.
So,
yeah, I mean, that was dumb.
And a tofu one too.
I kinda like expected him to go somewhere.
Wow. Well, where was he gonna go? He was right in front of you. You powered through that corner around two people who had had to slow down because of an on-track incident, and you just drove through it as if nothing was there.
Well, no, I was like past the apex and Major didn't just accelerate at all. I lifted and all.
So you went into the corner very fast and you shot it from nowhere beside me. But whatever.
Ooh, there's a big battle for 19th and 18th.
You need that
for 18th.
What? Okay, I asked Doom if he wants to do the 24-hour race.
Right.
And he might be, he's still unsure. Because Guza, as far as I know, doesn't really want to do it either. So it would be, like, if everyone of us would be in, right?
Oh no!
It would be you, me, Stoom, Derek, and
Isaac finished the race.
Starkey. Like, that's perfect, nigga. That's the best team we could get.
Can you guys do us a big favor and not smash into each other at the end of the race? Because it lags out people that are still trying to race.
Finish faster.
I can't just do it, I fucking wrecked.
You still came 20 seconds, dude.
If I was in 13.
I am just a bit annoyed about that.
Until the next race.
Also, that Scotty thing.
Oh my god.
20 minutes.
10, no, 10, I don't know.
Yeah, fuck that, Darren, we're probably gonna miss the next race.
Shit's gonna happen all over again, man.
I'm don't still, worry. I'm fucking sweaty.
That
like,
feel when we'd have finished 13.
And I haven't eaten yet.
Guys, I'm starting the 10 minute countdown for race 2 right here.
Alright. Don't skip the session though, like, let it run out.
I did two laps at the end of a puncture. And a broken front row suspension.
Awesome. Yeah.
Seriously, Derek, I want to question what the fuck that was.
Sorry for bumping you off the track, race car. I didn't know where the fuck you were going, though.
No, it's okay. It's okay. It's not you, I'm blaming.
First one back to the pits.
I had another Chris coming up behind me, and then the GTR, you gotta save that corner just right or you're gonna spin.
Are we completely restarting the server, just voting to go to the next session?
No, don't vote, just let
it run. Just wait, just wait.
Okay.
That way we'll probably save them.
Oh man, I didn't even think lips at the end.
What? Say again?
I don't even deserve to be on the podium with Guzo like losing his quali time.
Yeah,
and then Stumi spinning out on the last lap. Like...
Well, that's the way it is. I mean, that's why I was saying, like, keep calm and shit. Like, don't. Because we had the room, you know?
Yeah, my car just understeered onto the AstroTurf and then I got pulled wide. Mm. And then, yeah.
What? Who got fourth anyway? Was it Bob?
Yeah, it was. Craig, Barney, Stoom, Bob, Pope, Tokyo, Guzza, Derek, Aspirations, D-Prac, top 10.
Is it still on the vase, guys?
Yeah.
Can you vote? Okay.
Do you mind reading who comes off the Pope again?
Pope. So Pope was fifth, then sixth was Tokyo, and it's just reloaded, so I can't see it.
Oh.
Wait, what?
D-Prac was 10th, I remember that.
Guzza, and I was 8th.
Who was 7th?
Guzza.
Guzza, alright.
I just screenshotted this from my own stream, Craig. If it helps, it's the top 20.
Oh, we're gonna add it later anyway.
Oh my god.
Has it restarted the practice yet? I can't get it.
Yes!
It's loading.
Wait,
it's loading.
Wait, who's, like, old.
Also, Mayor, do you have your mic? Guess that's a no.
T. We all tend to speak on the internet.
Varus, did you see what happened when I went off? Because I didn't. I just suddenly got oversteer and hit the wall.
What do you mean in 130R?
Yeah.
One?
What happened? Did I? Yeah.
130R. You just got loose and wrecked.
Oh fuck.
Turn one, I went down the inside of Scotty, and Scotty.
So we got like 8 minutes.
Less than that, though. Let me look. Gonna wee. 6 minutes.
Oh, well, if I can get up to 13th in the first race, I can do it in the second race.
Hopefully. But you also, Mayor, I guess you don't have your microphone, but what happened when we hit each other? Did I close down on you, or did you put your car in a stupid place? Just type if you want.
Dude, team results of Tofu with 430,
yeah,
and
Pulse
in second is 169.
Yeah, Tofu are just gonna completely wipe this championship this way.
What's the soonest they can win it?
To be honest, I think we should break the team up. Murder one of their drivers and take one of the others away. Alright, man.
It was ours, damn it.
That's what I was worried about. It. So that was kind of my fault, sorry dude. Misjudged it. I thought you were further back than you were. We have about 4.5 minutes, Spife.
Rip game.
If you really just want me to DNF Tomthy, you might as well fucking tell me now. Like, if you want me to just quit, I'll fucking quit. You know what? I will.
What's up with you, man?
What's up? Is the drone
Relax.
Going on in the game chat? Oh shit, my game crashed. That's because I tabbed out.
Cause you know what? I ain't gonna get any fucking points
What's
for
wrong
this shit.
With you, man?
What I'm saying is anything below 25th is pretty much bullshit and is more or less a gentleman's cup feel-good crap.
But let me tell you why. Because if you're below 25, you're so shit anyway that, you know, it wouldn't really matter. Like, you're not counting points at that,
rude.
Like, kind of class, you know? Like, you're just here for the race, right?
Oh my god.
Then what's the fucking point of racing if you don't get points?
You do.
Get faster.
For fun.
I mean, I hear you, it's a legitimate concern, but why you gotta be a bitch about it, man?
I mean, I'm constantly a shitter, but I don't give a shit because I'm playing for fun. Jeez.
My mom's set on special, so I should get some more points.
Having fun? Ha!
Yeah, since when is that a fucking thing?
I'm racing with you guys to get angry.
Because if according to the rule sets, if you get 25th or below, you might as well just not even fucking try. Like,
all right,
I just
racing
works.
You know what?
Why don't you do that?
Why don't you do that?
Like, I could just sit not qualify.
Yeah, well then go ahead.
Just
if you think that's
not
the way
do
to
anything.
Go.
Sit in pits and then roll over, and I'll get the same amount of points as I would for 25th and below.
Yeah, Fernando Alonso every single fucking weekend, but it doesn't matter. You still race because, dude, I don't know. It doesn't matter if you crash or not, or if you finish below 25th. You're still taking part. That's like the best thing about it, dude.
Dude, you want me to give points to the top 10 and everyone else to have 0 points? Because, well, what's the other option? Race for fun. If you're not worried about points, either get good or go away.
You sound like one of those parents who are like, oh, the world is going to shit because our kids were given participation trophies.
Well, they are. It's bullshit.
Well,
it's bullshit. Lord. You get fucking participation
trophies. How about you get good?
Place 25th, and you won't have that problem.
If you don't like it, don't race. I'm here because I just want to fucking... I'm having fun. I mean, if you take it seriously like that, then what the fuck are you doing here?
Yeah, if you're taking the points that
seriously,
it's also
good.
Because you'll like half the field are gonna get 5 points in every race, and at the end of the season, the positions will be on count back, which means the finishing higher does count. Because
if
they're the end
probably
of the...
even going to get points after that race, because I know somebody's gonna make a weather. Oh, look, you're shit. Up 5 points off.
What's
might
wrong
as well
with
not
you, man?
DNF.
What's your
Did you
problem?
Finish the race with your DNF?
Hey. Dude, you're being fucking retarded. Could
yeah,
you
you're being
stop,
retarded.
Please?
There's no prize money, who cares?
Yeah, really.
Wait, there is no prize money?
Credibility for 10 race cars.
Wait, there's no prize
money. Stop either? Justifying
That's
three
rules.
Shut up.
Wait, why are we racing if there's no prize money?
Pringles.
Oh, I didn't know. Get paid, obviously.
If you crash in a race, you crash for real.
Really
what is
dog.
It? What do you think this is? Sword Art Online?
Yeah.
Shit Art Online.
Shitters Online. This literally is not Sword Art Online. It's more like Umaru-chan in the sense that you're playing a fucking game, being a goddamn neat thing inside all goddamn day. Why are you taking it so damn seriously?
That literally made no sense, you fucking autist. Please stop.
Alright, when's quality?
It's in 20 seconds.
Oh,
two and a half hours away.
Oh.
Loggy, you in again?
Yeah, you're gonna love this mod, you're gonna like it, see?
Oh look, it's not happening this time, actually.
Tomorrow, the Japanese minion.
Wait, Thanks has anyone told Exos he might be able to get in now?
No.
Oh. Rip.
We're
not paying any attention. Anyway, we're going to quality.
Panic.
I find the button.
Can we just do random qualifying?
No.
Alright, this time I'll put the right setup on.
What
lightning was that? I'm playing it about.
Wait, shit, because Barney made a really overstimulated setup, I can blame Barney for my crash. Yes.
Where is everybody?
Synchronizing coming. Oh, wait, never mind. It's private.
Did you just say that setup was oversteery?
Well,
yeah, it's your fault. You made the setup I was driving when I crashed, so it must be your fault, Barney. There's no way it could have been mine.
Yeah, that was synchronizing when the time gets down to the start of the session.
Zombie ghosts, leave this place!
Oh my god.
Whoa!
Who's gonna end up in the wall because of that?
Weapon. The second version to the night racing.
Oh.
Suzuka has lights.
Watkins Glen doesn't.
No, second race should be backwards.
Yeah. In reverse.
How about mirror?
Oh god.
But when you say mirror, do you mean if you turn left, you turn right?
Yeah,
like
the Mario
Kart
shit.
Wait, let's just play Aussie rules and it's upside down.
Sorry, I was,
hey, yeah, let's do that.
Getting my car towed.
Would that mean Barney plays the right way up?
What a better game.
Yeah, imagine how good he'll be then.
On the roof. 20 minutes of quali left.
Like, 7. Just ticked up the 7.
Oh, I can make a lap then.
When you could go 20?
I got kicked out of the server, you little fucking German Nazi skinhead.
Whoa.
You're a gay Miata driver. You're a gay Miata driver.
Some Blitzkrieg worthy wars.
What?
I just had a bunch of Royals.
Okay, I'm not even gonna set one up. So
I advise you to at least do an out lap just because every lap counts for breakfast. Do an out lap and an in lap or something.
How many people is that now?
Have we got on the server?
A lot.
50.
Wow.
Shit, nigga.
Wow.
Because Barney
turned off his sheets.
Oh, no. Wow.
Maybe the settings really worked or something. I don't know.
Yeah, Barney turned his cheats off.
What's the record for an OVG race?
50-something,
48.
Yeah, we had above 50 once, but...
And I put on the wrong...
You still got time to get back and change it, though.
Oh my god, as soon as my car gets towed, it's all taken.
It's a doggy dog world, huh?
They're in my fucking driveway, I'm just kidding.
I can't even concentrate.
Good. We have our first clash. Ivan's dead.
Dead tired of your shit.
Dead tired of me hitting the wall at 1:30.
Are we gonna play Wreckfest after this today?
We're already playing Wreckfest.
Wait, can I practice for Wreckfest in the OVG race now?
No.
Okay, honestly, Crane, your lap is
as long as
like
we don't have
child,
a
child, I love it.
Oh, sorry.
Crane has the lap.
What is a weigh bridge, Valerie?
It's where you weigh a car.
You mean the scales?
No, it's called the weigh bridge in a racing game.
It's called a willy-nilly weighing.
It's called the weigh bridge.
It's called a weigh bridge.
Willy Billy weighing dilly.
Whoa, well, so if someone goes out over the town, like, oh, Campbell, please report to the scale. And then they go, please report to the weigh bridge.
That's what they say.
Not in proper racing, it's maybe in your shitty dirt and shit from the rednecks. Piss ass.
John's fired.
Excuse me, sir. Please report your car to the kilogram station.
Oh, is that this? If you watch F1, did he ever say always been called into the scales? No, it's called into the weigh bridge.
And then it's always Roberto Meri missing his quali lap because he gets called into the weighbridge and can't start his car again.
You're just objectively wrong here, race car. So I'm sad to say.
You're not sad about it.
Oh shit, we're losing niggas now.
Good, to be honest.
Pop, 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 watch the niggas drop.
Cab, empty my nine at the welfare line, Billy.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Dr. Nick.
Shut up! Oh, shut up.
When you do a 201 and you don't even notice.
That feel when you crash.
I hate that feel.
How you don't even notice?
That feel when plus 0000 the exact same time.
Was a shit.
Oh well, I got an exact 202.000.
I'm being slow this time. Rest in peace.
Yeah, to be honest, it's hard to switch back to like qualifying. You know, where you're giving it your all when you're trying to just be stable, like racing.
But that's my quality over, I spun on T1, but I got a good lap in just before that, so. I'll take it.
What was it?
202.4. Which, that's my best lap of the weekend.
Here we come, bitches!
Holy shit! Me and Panselmo are separated by 2/1000ths of a second, well.
Oh my god, I crashed on my second lap too.
It hurts. Was there actually any, like, massive pileups in T1 on that race or not?
Not a mess.
It's usually the S's running wide people. And spinning.
Yeah. Oh, RIP Derek.
You just left.
Yeah.
Back in, nigga.
Hurry, nigga. You got 40 seconds.
Oh, at least I'm not starting last this time.
Oh, Mayor's dead as well.
Oh god, I'm dead again.
20 seconds! Nine, eight, seven.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Yeah, please stop talking.
You know what?
Don't worry, there's overtime anyway.
Oh my god. Best lap of the weekend. Just
play that
when
you wreck.
Did I do that?
Is that a good thing? Game over? Isn't that, you know?
Yeah, what happens?
Why is he so happy about game over?
Even if you win. In Daytona, USA, you still hear the game over theme.
Oh.
There is 400ths of a second separating 5th and 7th.
No, remember, if I crash...
Yeah, my game just crashed.
You'll hear this.
Oh my god.
That's his lap of the weekend.
Oh, Derek, you got in.
Yeah, boy, I didn't lose my time.
How much time do I have?
None, so just grid. Run.
Yeah, 58.
Hurry, nigga.
Holy fuck, man. Fast ass.
He doesn't get it's disconnected crazy. Again, then.
Probably. Okay, Barney, you know the drill. Take out Stoom and goes in Tofu 1-2-3, baby.
Oh my god, Stoom right. Finished the fucking.
I think I'm too late now.
No, keep trying.
Wait,
just keep going. I'll tell you when to stop.
On my thing, it's showing that Stoom is second when third, fourth, and fifth are in the 59s, and Stoom only has a 2 minute.
He's got 159.4 on my screen.
I'm loading.
Oh.
Oh my god, you're gonna be
qualifying starless. Ended and my game just literally crashed. I didn't do anything.
Oh, you moved to not. Genix dropped.
Because Brazilians are brilliant programmers.
The qualifying hasn't ended. It's still going on my screen.
Still going, but it's 0-0-0.
Yeah.
So just waiting to tick over to 1.
We're waiting on everybody.
Yeah, but I'm just talking to another Chris.
Before the people who
I just remember qualifying had 10 seconds to go. I looked away, and then my game crashed.
Anyone still on a lap?
Yes, I'm crossing the line right now.
Wow, how do you feel about the track? Back,
because Guza disconnected again.
If he gets back
in
time,
it's fine. I get lap in. Shit.
No.
Yeah, I didn't get a lap in either, but, you know, whatever. I'm still gonna
go.
Yeah,
my fucking R-Factor.
Oh shit, no, of course it's warm-up. You can still get in, Chris.
Oh, my R-Factor fucking crashed.
Yeah.
If it loads
right,
fast enough.
Let people join warm-up.
Yo, Barney, dude, on the start, can you, like, not cover on the inside? Because I'm gonna go right past you and Stoom, probably. Thanks.
I guess I'm in.
I'm gonna be, like, behind
Come
you
on,
to the left.
Load.
My
what?
Game didn't even give me a crash dump. It just, like.
No, dude.
It just turned off.
Oh, straight to desktop, right?
Yeah.
That's what mine did.
Excuse this thing fucked up again. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Wait till it actually loads on the grid, because sometimes warm-up does it wrong, because I reloaded in warm-up once and it said
I'm
I was at
gonna,
the back, but I wasn't.
I'm gonna get some food.
I think for an
I'll just wait till the
just
race
do,
starts.
Like, 46 cap on the server.
Lucy K, you need to update your car pack, nigga.
Mine's still loading.
Marco's car singing, which is our song.
What did you say you were gonna do?
I'm gonna go past you and Stoom, so don't worry. You won't even know, dude. Just don't blow, bro. It's gonna be over before you know it.
Okay. I'm gonna defend my position like I always do.
I'm gonna take you out like I always do.
My fucking dog was like crying, and then my fat dog came into my room and headbutted my chair and ran out.
Your fat dog?
I have four Chihuahuas. And one was in my lap and just started making random crying noises, and then the fat one came in, headbutted my chair, and ran out of my room.
Why are you a man and have Chihuahuas?
I don't own them, my dad does. I can't help that they reproduced.
Why is your dad a man?
Why would you get a Chihuahua as a guy? That's like, I don't know.
You know, why haven't you had a girlfriend as a guy?
Not being comfortable enough in your sexuality to buy a Chihuahua. Please, seven.
And hey, everyone loves my fat dog. I love my fat dog.
Oh my god,
Give
my game's freezing.
Just crashed again.
Yeah, it was as soon as Hank joined, you crashed.
Yeah, every time a new person
Yeah, I wasn't
in,
even doing anything, I was just sitting here letting the timer
run
out. Yeah, no, whenever someone new comes in, some other people leave. So that's why we don't sit around waiting for everyone to get back in, because for every new person who comes in, who knows who's gonna quit out? So when the timer runs down, we go with who we've got, and sorry to everyone else. That's just how it works.
Wait, it still says you're in the server, Chris.
Well,
no, it doesn't. He's gone.
I'm in Mumble, but I'm not in game.
Oh, so you're at the right at the bottom of the list for me.
It said that he's left. Your computer's lagging.
He said he left, and it said he entered again.
I only lost 4 places, so who gives a shit?
Yeah, Hello. Practice all week so OBG gets GSC can fuck up your A's. Or GSC or OBG.
45th would have been nicer, but...
Oh, Stoom dropped.
He's got 2 minutes.
What it seems to do
I'm gonna
is
make it though.
If you're not on track, it kicks the people that aren't on track.
I alt-tapped out.
Yeah.
Yep.
And it freezed.
It does that, you shouldn't alt-tap.
Run Windows.
But I wanted to join you guys, so...
And I'm getting out on track, thanks, Hank.
Just
run it
windowed, man.
I'm gonna go idle on the fucking spoon carves or something.
I fucking ping, though. I'm just, like, jerking everywhere.
Dude.
Maybe it kicks the people with the highest ping.
Logu, check out my pretend drift.
With the Barney 294 ping.
Australia, fucker.
do a skid cunt.
I feel like I'm driving in slow motion.
Is your game stuttering?
Kind of, yeah.
I had that same thing. The game feels like it's running at like 20.
Do you have it?
Plus, like, right?
Do you have it now, Lagu?
I don't know. I guess like one lucky person gets it. That's the stupidest shit ever. But knowing this Brazilian game, I wouldn't doubt it.
If your game is stuttering like that, be very, very careful, because I don't want you taking out half the field because you can't see what you're doing.
That sounds like fun.
You've already done it, Barney. You did it last week at Melbourne.
Well, yeah, it's not that. It's ping,
Barney,
because everyone's trying to join a server.
No, oh. It was FPS issues. Haha.
Barney just got really tired, really confused, and rammed into the back of Frithjof. That's what happened.
Hello.
Yeah, Frithjof got unlucky. He was stuck at the back with us shitters.
Yo, what's with the bump pass, dude?
20 seconds.
Whoa, bump really fucking rude.
Oh, see ya.
All right, folks, here we go. 10 seconds.
Hoping I don't get 20 FPS capped again.
Fuck! Fucking crashing shit. I think Louis just doesn't have the car pack or the patch.
I do. It's all good.
Louis, have you actually practiced for this?
Bob, yeah, please. I played outside with these cars many times.
What are you eating, dude?
Sausage.
Cock.
Good.
Fucking hell.
What are you eating, dude?
Not eating double kicks before the race.
Get away from
that. Start the fucking race, hurry!
What kind of German sausage are you eating?
Nah,
just kidding, I don't care, it's irrelevant.
El Rezo.
Is Stuman or not?
Please.
Oh boy, here we go.
Yes, I'm in.
I fucking crashed!
Rip.
What? Guzzo's in front? How did that work now?
What?
Yeah, no, sometimes it remembers quality.
Well, great, I'm not gonna be able to race. This is stupid.
It didn't for me, I'm way in the back.
Sorry, Hanks.
Sorry, Hanks.
Good night, sweet prince. They synchronize our game.
Hashtag sorry, Hanks.
Remember to be careful on the first lap.
Yeah, same shit happened to me.
I'll call the green for anyone.
Didn't
he
see the lights back on Magnificent Park? Like,
no, surprisingly. Shut up.
Happened to me at Magnificent Park.
Shh.
Green.
Fuck. See you later, guys.
Yeah,
I'm
sorry about it.
Fucking BR. Hey.
Fuck, sorry whoever hit the back of me, I just lost traction.
Fucking hectic.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That was perfect.
Gilbert,
heart.
Please.
Holy shit, SJ, you are so fucking bad at driving.
No, oh, what? Come on, man.
Oh, this is.
I like how everyone.
Keep taking those.
But there's no fucking point, because I know that's just gonna be a fucking. Thing.
Just deal with it after the race, man, okay?
Please.
Like, there's no point, I might as well just fucking run myself into the wall and pull
then
off
do
the fucking
it,
jewels B.I.G.
Sure.
What the fuck is your problem?
You know, it was, you know, I'm gonna side with this, it was really bullshit. Art just... Thank you, dude, for ruining a second race for me.
Stop vlogging, please.
Well, I got the last person on track now.
Yeah,
that's
fine, you can get up on the
Isaac Howard's
fucking side.
Yo,
because of
slow down, nigga.
Okay. SJ, if you drive a sensible race the rest of the race, who knows how many positions you'll make up. although you'll catch up to the base.
Sandwich between gold.
Like, there's no fucking point. I'm last place.
So?
Dude, I went
in. Dude, I was in last place at the end of the first lap last race, and I made it back up. Jesus, man, just grow a pair.
Like, I could just keep
just
driving like I'm having
here.
A fucking
drive.
Sunday
Stop
drive.
Talking. Stop pushing your button. Someone mute him.
Thanks, shiny Corvette of tea.
Why is it always the people?
Has to do with settings.
Luck favors those with better computers, Hank.
Okay, implying that I don't have the better computer than you, race car.
Are you running opponent details on high or full?
Everything was on high.
Well, you That's fucked up.
Really? I have to run the game in potato mode?
Yes.
Dude, I got 600 FPS in this game. It doesn't matter, like, if you get good frame rate.
Actually,
just,
if you
want to
be Sorry, super Kevin, lean love. About shit, the lower you set your shit, the more frames you get, and this, like, the tinier the input delay becomes, even though, even if it goes over your refresh rate, you know, because it's pumping out so much, it's like,
great.
You look at it
yeah.
in a timeline.
I get 400
you know?
FPS on this game.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, so do I, but that's not the point. If you don't run it medium or corner detail, once you get to a certain amount, it'll just crash anyway.
Why wasn't that
has
not
to do with
cold,
RAM,
like,
probably.
This is
well,
known.
Craig said that before the first race, doesn't
Sorry,
matter. Kida. Unfortunately, like, that's racing. Like, sometimes shit happens. Unfortunately, we've just got to deal with it. We'll sort it out after the race.
Sorry, defect. Sorry.
My fucking setup didn't save, so my final gear is whacked.
Defect, man, you can't just drive onto the track when someone's fucking driving past.
Yo, you think we can catch up to Grizzly? He's fast, yo.
Maybe you can, but I can't.
You break really fucking early, though.
No, no, calm down.
Next time you guys want to... Go ahead, Barney.
No, someone's mic is stuck on.
Yeah, mine. Because it sucks.
Well then, turn it off.
I just want to eat this sausage, goddamn, but there's always action going on, I can't grab.
Are you getting, like, noise interference? I apologize.
It's just muting my game.
Fuck.
You should have that turned off.
Having attenuation turned on.
Shit.
Oh yeah, great thing. It's all about sausage.
Astiago with the fun.
I thought
Again,
I would
if
be
you
able
need
to
the replay, that. I had a perfect view.
Bob, could you just be careful rejoining?
Yeah. You get a perfect view from the server replay anyway, so.
Ooh. SDI, what the fuck, man?
Spin at the,
I was on the brakes.
Yeah, well,
not soon enough.
Yeah, you kinda, you break way too late.
I was actually on the brakes quicker than you.
Doesn't matter, sort that after the race.
All I'm gonna say is the problem about sort it after the race is that when that happens, people say, wow, the race is already over, shut the fuck up.
But what do you
well,
want
if to I say that,
mid
you
race,
the fuck
yeah.
off?
No. Everyone pause the race when you solve race car's problem.
I'm not having any problems this time, actually, aside from Dirk being a retard. So we're making a point that we can't do anything.
Come
yet.
On, okay, hold the fuck up, right? There's people that got shit to do all week, right? And they come home on weekend and spend their time with OVG because it's a magnificent occurrence.
Yeah,
that...
Oh,
I'm just saying that.
But
in what
you're
other...
fucking racist!
All right,
okay,
it's
back. Listen up. All right,
I'll
so what other
place and I just realized I had fueled myself for the end. I'm going to commit.
And what other place do you get 50 people in a race that are not super elite about shit? You know, like in some, I don't know, high class sim racing club that you can't participate unless you are like a highly trained professional or some shit, you know?
Hashtag race,
so, like,
race, please.
This right here is something that
what?
We need to hold on to because like 50 drivers is an amazing amount. Like, you're not gonna get, you know, there's gonna
Craig,
be a point.
Please.
There's gonna be a
nah,
point
I'm
when, like,
Craig,
you know, remember when we had
OPG3
with 50 people or something?
Yeah.
That's what it's gonna be, yo. And we're gonna look back to these times where we had so much fun racing these things because it's fun as hell and so many people are part of this.
Yeah, you know what happened last time?
You know what, Varus, I was trying to add fuel to my pit stop and no button was working so I couldn't add anything.
Well,
I think my button's gone down.
One.
So I couldn't add any fuel buttons where I'm bound.
Well.
There we go. Celebi.
Rip mission.
But I'm back behind all the people I lost last race.
What do you got this cap down for?
Got what cap down?
Let me in!
I'm getting that position back, Largo.
Probably, yeah.
There, I'm coming for that ass again.
How are you going to get ass turf and not dying, Craig? What the fuck?
Don't throttle.
Yeah.
Sorry, you have
sorry,
to
Dirt. Ready.
Because despite my team name, I'm really shit at this track.
Don't worry, you can make up for the Dr. Yama.
I have no idea how that track layout even is.
Bob, your car's so fast,
it's
you
shit.
Can see the apex. Whoever's trying to talk right now, your mic is muted.
Is it me?
Could be, were you trying to talk?
I said that, Okahama, shit.
Then it was you.
Well, then keep this open, you're right.
Race or just a hot lap? Someone... Come on, Steve, we fucking go!
You just leave,
here.
Man. Just come on.
SSD, we're playing a settle course now.
Someone
this
has
is
been
a settle course
open.
Simulator. That's what it is. I'm currently Chris Harris.
Someone is
what
leaving
the fucking Saturday night, whatever fucking series he has.
Fucking shut up,
SJ,
please!
Today
we will drive
SJ,
the SLS
the
around
it's someone just
Suzuka.
Like,
just,
globally.
Just keep going.
He's making me laugh my ass off, dude. It's all good. I know that you're angry, but just, I don't know. Relax. Everything's gonna be okay.
Someone's lost for revenge.
I hear jokes, boys, and everything's gonna be okay.
Just get off the internet for an hour. Cool down. I'm dead.
So I got really itchy going through 130
I tried to take a sip of my drink and I lost a whole second, what the fuck?
No drink allowed.
You ate a whole motherfucking sausage and you still can't cheat me, dude.
Oh my god.
All that extra weight.
It's actually a bag of sausages.
Yo, I got another perfectly matched sandwich, like, next to my room.
What does that mean? Leave?
It's like, it's ready to eat. All I have to do is grab it.
Grab it, dude. Grab it now, in the turns, dude.
Grab it.
Whoa, I don't know what you did, but it made you really, like, go super fast. You made up, like, a second or some shit.
Yeah, bud.
Shouldn't have grabbed it.
I didn't touch it. Do that again.
Oh god, my game is so frozen there.
Oh boy, I crashed on moon.
Oh no, sorry.
No, I just touched the grass. Don't worry.
Relaxing.
Damn it, Kita.
Not gonna lie.
Yo, Beck goes ahead.
He's like 7 seconds off the road.
I'm still a fucking inch from just wrecking myself into the wall. Is there a tractor somewhere? Is there a fucking tractor somewhere on this fucking track? I want to slam into a fucking tractor.
Alright, look, you got brain problems or something, alright? Because, like, you're ignoring, like, all the suggestions, and you're, like, you're just talking to yourself, looking for things that you can be upset about. What's up, man? Like, do you think that's going to come off weird?
This is a race,
like, what
not
do you
a counseling
think
session.
This is going to make
Great
us think,
truly the princess
you know?
Of friendship.
Just chill the fuck out, guys, okay?
I just hate being fucking back here all the time.
Yeah, that's what it's about.
Then
come, at
don't
least
punish
now
yourself.
You're honest about it. And that's cool. And
Craig,
like,
can
that's
I go in front of you while
you
fucking
off?
Like, it's boring fucking sitting back here with nothing to do. I might as well just go off and do something else.
Yeah, then go ahead. Maybe this might cool you off.
Why don't you pick up this board or something?
Why don't you try jacking in it? give yourself something to shoot.
Back to OGC, Spurg Lord.
Sorry.
Implying OGC doesn't have fucking better racing than this. Our touring races are fucking great, but nobody shows up to them.
When OGC crashed your touring car race, everyone that showed up that was quote unquote your regulars were fucking shitters.
Fucking giggles, man. I can't. It's just the hard.
I feel an eternally 22nd because I don't know how to pass Spike without wrecking him.
If you're gonna end up passing him, I'm fucking laughing my shit off right now. This is too good.
This intra-Australian battle's gonna get a beat of it.
Get
a
break for the casino
trying
to
watch
the
way
you fuck up a corner.
Good
job.
I'm proud of you, SJ.
I'm just sitting here deciding whether or not I just want a DNF.
Alright.
DNF is a point or something.
This car just
shot. How about you shut the fuck up?
I've only spoken.
Crane as a team
That's
manager.
One time.
Like,
man,
wait, what? Sorry?
Can we just race instead of arguing, please?
It's just SJO, like everyone's having a good time.
You're not allowed to pass me if you're going more than 257 kilometers an hour, like, because I forgot to change my mind.
This GT3,
I'm not
going to
do some
small
asshole pass, though. If anything, it's like turn exit, no one's complaining on me. If anything. And I'm going to announce that shit as well.
Like, I think
I'm
this
not going to die
for
this.
SJ, decide about it later on your own time. Don't decide about it on Mumble and the middle of the race.
Oh, we're
okay,
approaching 257. No, not at once. Craig, no. Craig, please.
250.
No,
Craig.
No. You blew it.
Oh, <I'm>
sorry. You don't go ahead.
On the inside.
Okay, guys, Stimmy caught up with Zet. Good job.
Okay, let me win and you guys can hold a stew. Good idea.
Yeah, if you could slow each other down so I can overtake all three of you, that'd be great.
I can just tell this is gonna end up in a hideous wreck, user. Doesn't matter if you can eat the curbs like I can.
I have to scare them from the corner.
Yeah, I hate that fucking corner.
Look, I don't even know where to pass you.
I'm scared.
It's like
no.
Every corner is like unfitting and would be like really cruel and shit.
Yeah, that's a Zuka.
I drive under the bridge. I see the shadows of the cars that are driving over the bridge.
Quality video game.
It's very confusing.
I'm trying to find whatever the boat can fuck is so I can just ban myself from this filth.
Dude, no one's stopping. It's not like you paid for this game to feel obligated.
What's up,
so you everywhere, so you just show up.
Fuck this gear ratio bullshit, dude. This sucks. This is so unfair. Like, there's nothing I can do.
Well.
Can't get back in.
Someone hit the distance marker, fuck! Much confused.
Hi, I'm Paul.
Oh, I can't call a vote unless because the administrator's off.
Yep. SJ, if you don't want to raise, just DNF, leave, go away, come back later again.
You see how much you caught me at the end of that straight?
Yeah.
I'll just fucking roll across the line.
Hey Finn, I don't see any cutting, you don't see any cutting, okay?
Oh yeah, you won't see any dive bombing, you don't see any dive bombing.
Ah! You know you are able to leave the server, right, SJ?
He's too much of a spurred lord to do it himself.
Yeah, but that would
stop
mean
stop calling the spurred lord, please.
But
no.
I'm not making the situation any better.
Yeah, but that would mean I'd get a DNF.
Why does
oh,
it matter?
No.
It's a four
yeah,
challenge.
Because that would mean 5 points!
Why does it matter?
You have
why
problems.
Why does it matter?
Dude.
You have problems.
Is anyone... Is Rannick on? Come on. Is nobody able to, like, just mute him? Sorry, I should, but that's not cool.
I...
Right.
See you, Finn.
I think I just get too pissed off at this fucking race.
Hey, did that work?
Got
did
that
I
right?
Boost your ass?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay.
You get too pissed off at life, SJ.
Stop begging him off, dude. Honestly.
Larga, don't worry. After we're done with this scan, you're gonna be right on my ass again.
The graph doesn't really seem to work on these, yo. on, come on, baby. Come on, come on. It's not fast.
I'm like completely lost when it comes to this one.
Okay.
God damn it!
I'm sorry, dude. I started sliding, bro.
You guys are gonna have to get faster, Stewie's a mouse.
Yeah, come on, we gotta do something about this, man. I mean, this is fun, but I want Tofu to win.
Doesn't Tofu always win?
Yeah.
I mean, like, apart from Guzzo, of course.
I know you're recruiting Guzzo.
This is doing damage to my tires, all this hard running, dude.
Doom's right behind us.
How much time is left?
12 minutes.
The high speed left hander before the chicane, what is that corner called? Alright, that's all I need to know. Does anyone go on brakes there?
No. Yes,
I have to.
Dumbasses do.
I don't, yeah.
I just lift off. Man,
turn in while lifting, it would give the car a nice flick and turn in.
Well, that Eric guy that was spamming the chat earlier, that's what he was doing. So I don't know if he just got on the brakes harder than I
expected.
All right,
let's go.
It's a bit
or something
sometimes.
Else happened.
No room for stew. That's what I always say.
Wow.
You just made that up.
sorry, Craig.
It's alright. Actually, you were breaking really good. In any case, it would have been fair.
This fucking corner.
Yeah, but that's how I took out Tokyo Dorito in the first race, so I was like, oh shit, I'm doing it again.
Somebody mention when the race is over.
Oh my god.
I'll just sit in the pits until then.
Damn it, this day, you're such a defeatist.
I don't think this is doing us any good.
Nope, but it's fun.
That's cute.
Oh my fucking god. Craig, what are you doing?
Burn, what are you doing?
Craig started drifting and then I started drifting too, help.
Tandem drift,
oh. It's a drift train, can't help it.
Man, last year at Daytona, James and I drifted turn one the entire way. Jesus Christ.
Derek!
Watch out, Craig.
No!
It's cool, yeah, I'm gonna get Stoom and we're gonna be good.
Okay, good.
Okay, hit him, get him.
Pushing him off!
Great, I can hear Stoom in the skin.
Ah!
I'm so glad this hairpin exists. It's the only reason why Pope has still hasn't overtaken me, because I always pick up like 3/10 there on it.
Yes, dude, we fucked it.
Nine minutes left for anyone that's interested.
Thank you.
I saw you coming, I had to cut you. Didn't want us to crash.
Found that green shit?
In
the edge of the course?
I
shaded. You can't fucking turn.
I'm yet. Fucked!
And there was one.
I'm pretty sure Stoom deliberately waited. That was really cool.
Well, he didn't want to bash into you, nigga.
I think he was meant, yeah, he was meant to run into you.
Okay, you can get him though, great.
I'm gonna play this really cool and fair.
Right, just gotta make up 16 seconds on Guzzo. Too easy.
You better slow down.
SJ, can I overtake you on the inside? Thank you. Oh no, Paul! RIP!
Great help.
That good.
This is terrifying.
Good bump craft.
It was fucking Corvette.
Oh god! Oh my god, please don't. Oh. Oh shit, you know what? Go ahead.
God damn it.
What did you do?
No, Craig. Oh,
plan B is
Craig,
in effect.
Just go.
Oh,
it's okay,
man.
It's okay.
Is this you, Stu? Have I ever heard you before?
What?
Have I ever heard you before? You like.
Is he supposed to answer that, dude?
I'm sorry, dude. That's. Oh,
it's
man.
Okay.
I should get like penalties and shit for this.
No.
Sorry
no,
for
no,
ruining
no.
it.
Thanks, Amin.
It was fun though, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that was close, man. Great.
What? Oh, no. Don't worry, no, I do this all the time.
I fucking love Deckers. It's like, you can drift through it and it's super fast.
You too.
See, Derek, I told you that Craig would be the best one to crash someone out because he's really apologetic afterwards and everyone believes it was an accident.
Oh. Exactly.
Oh my god.
Straight guys. Tricked.
Sorry.
Rip to the German. Dude, you're in fifth, yo.
Yeah, I didn't lose any positions. What happened to Because Race Car?
I've been in turn two.
Rip.
What position are you in, Stu?
Sixth.
Just behind me.
Right.
Great, checking out his handiwork.
Now my car will turn right, great.
Ooh. Did you see that drift on Moon? Damn.
Out over
yeah,
I
got a goal.
Sorry bro, I'm not going to be able to pass you on the straight because my top end is fucked. Thanks
nah,
man.
I'll let you pass.
Thank you, SCI.
Don't you dare yell at me about fuel.
You're done.
Think you got the run on me. Yep.
Uh-oh, I think my brakes are finally faded.
How?
I'm driving a Bentley.
Have you caught Grizzly yet?
Yeah, man.
Have you taken him out yet?
16 seconds. I'm about to, don't worry.
Okay. If there's like 1 minute left, just turn around and drive the wrong way.
Got it.
Oh, Stumi, holy shit. What a
I have like no grip left.
Yeah. Starting to make mistakes from fucking hell. Good save though.
Come on, German feet!
Oh fuck, dude. God damn it.
You pussy.
I did. Please.
Go inside. Thanks, buddy. Your livery looks really cool, by the way.
Who did you overtake?
You eating more sausage?
You want to?
Sandwich?
Can you like force it down and choke on it a little bit? Just a little bit.
Dude,
this little. Solid one, yeah.
My sound just cut off for like for a second or so. That's weird.
Don't crash.
Whoa, Keefrag, I'm sorry.
Fuck, sorry.
Report.
Nah, Keefrag threw his nose in a bit there.
Before there are no stewards and it's just multiple personalities.
Lel.
Final lap, yeah.
What time is that? Two more minutes? Two more laps.
The timer just ran out.
Oh, I did it? Fuck, I'm so focused.
So we're going white flag.
I just heard a transformer pop outside, I'm scared.
Transformer.
One to go. Unmoon, what position are you?
Like last or something? I don't know.
Scotty, please stay still.
Bob just tried to dive bomb me like Mach 5 going into turbo. Jesus.
Why does this car have so poor drive off the corners?
You think you're still racing?
Yep.
The white people aren't too.
Oh, we're out of here, privileged white people.
I'm actually transgender, transracial, black, female, lesbian.
What does grade sound so different?
What? Nick, you fucking...
Oh, man. Fuck, man, I had plans for tonight. No, go race with OVG.
Just crash at the last corner, Barney.
Did you get on the racetrack?
I'll send you my money from Project Cars.
I did, but I didn't, like, literally as soon as qualifying was done, it crashed. Every time I tried to join the warm-up session, it crashed.
Same here.
It was the amount of, like, it is, I tuned all the settings down to fucking potato level shit.
But we put everything low and it didn't even work?
Yep.
So that's probably a track issue as well.
Did a 360 over the line, baby.
Same, buddy. Dude, same. 360.
No, did you actually?
Yeah.
Nice. For ballers, man.
Who won, who won the last race?
Guza. He's a fucking beast.
Nah, he just practiced autismally offline. Like, even more than you, buddy.
Did he really?
He says he doesn't, but I know better.
Oh, righto.
Don't you, Guza.
He doesn't talk, he's too shy.
Oh.
No, I totally believe he did 20 practice laps. And that was it.
Rest in peace, race car!
I know I could have been in the top 5 if I drove the meme car. Nah.
Chris is not allowed, fair shouldn't place, be allowed to race with us.
Hey, Chris, is probably not the
fastest. Check out my sweet engine.
Chris is like a scientist or some shit.
It's not the fastest car.
Why the fuck does the 650F have such poor drive away from corners? Literally, I could not get past anybody. Like, did you see how fast you came by me there, Scotty?
Yeah,
what's up?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I feel like I ruined every single one of your races. Dude, I've punted you off so many times, it's not even funny anymore, man. I'm so sorry, dude.
Well, that's probably the last time I race, because I know I'm about to get a fucking penalty.